everyone, what's happening, random reactions, back again after a wee while, just for the main reason is Eminem released a surprise album. I've heard some of the songs, and I'm, like some of them I just haven't had a chance to listen to. I didn't even know this one, Eminem Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD, so this one I cannot wait to hear. And I've heard apparently this one is like something like Rap God. Like he beat his own record, so that's the one. Well, I heard that, like I heard the news about that, and I was like, I can't listen to it, I have to react to it, like see my genuine reaction. But I mean, hope you all have a nice day. The road to 100 subscribers, I'm getting there, I'm 81. As I said in all my other videos, if you subscribe and you comment done, basically on the video, then you'll be entered into a draw for like a giveaway at 100 subscribers. Then we'll get a giveaway, like maybe like a $10, £10 gift card, or whatever the fuck you want, I don't care. But yeah, and I apologise for the quality of this video. I actually watched making a video back on YouTube and was like, this looks like it's being videoed on a fucking potato. I can't do anything. This is the type of phone that I record on, like, it is big as a shit. So just bear with me, just, you know, respect the hustle. But before, I'm not going to talk any more bullshit. And there'll be so many things that will go over my head because I'm not that smart. But I'm watching the lyric video. I'll probably post a lyric video as well to let you watch it as well, because there'll be that much fucking lyrics knowing Eminem. So yeah, we'll just bounce straight into it and we'll see how it goes. If my phone wants to fucking start working, please. Thank you. Much appreciated. Here we go.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibbobby. The brain heating, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get inside.
Straight away, I'm in love. It's just, it's like the intense fucking, like, my brain can barely keep up with it, but I'm just like, whoa. So yeah, I'll just continue.
ADHD hydroxy cut, pass the kvassy. In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
One thing I'm gonna say, if this is what Juice WRLD sounds like, I don't listen to Juice WRLD at all. I think I've listened to Lucid Dreams once. But holy shit, like, his voice is so chill. Like, what? Like, R.I.P. to Juice, like, you know, didn't listen to him, didn't know any of his work, but at the end of the day, he was younger than I am. He was, like, that just blows my mind, like, you know, just rest in peace, big lad. But yeah, that, like, so far, fucking, what?
So the fire spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, but to the fire monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper doll versus whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. The mythological, quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Till the fire spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, but till the fire monster.
I love Juice WRLD's part in this. Love it, and I mean, love it. That's why I started going out like bopping out to it. I could never have ever have imagined Eminem would do would feature Juice WRLD. Like, obviously, I heard a lot of research Juice WRLD, he blew up within a year, but I mean, Eminem's like up in there, like in the stratosphere. I mean, and he. But you know, the thing is, you know, the thing that gets me that I'm so happy about, they're both mixing their song so fucking amazingly that it's like, it just blew my mind. Like, I'm not going to break down any lyrics, but I mean, just the way Eminem's flow and the way he, like, Juice WRLD, this song so far is fucking outstanding, and that's all I can say at the moment. Like, holy shit.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans, I'm on point like my indexes. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around, just like the blades on the chainsaw, cause I caught the flag but my...
I like that. What goes around comes around, just like the blades on the chainsaw. That's... See, I do catch some bars. And people who hear him say, oh, he's old, he's, you know, he's shit. I would love to see any of you hating on Eminem do this rap like him. Like, seriously, if you're hating him, say, oh, he's shit rapper, do go out and make a fucking better fucking track than him. Like, go. Like, yous are all keyboard warriors. Like, some of yous might like Eminem because of the Machine Kelly beef. I like Machine Gun Kelly, and I like Eminem, you know, just because they made a beef. Fuck it. Who gives a fuck? You're not personally, it's not personally affecting your life, so shit, who gives a flying fuck? But I'll keep going here, like.
Dollars stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm marrying a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary.
I'm guessing this is where it's gonna get like into like whatever that thing was with Rap God that I heard. Like, you know, if he does go hard in Rap God, my brain is about, you will see my brain just go, what? So I'll just continue.
Column, we wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy packy, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto. Filling with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Feeling kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. But don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'm being a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid of.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
Wait.
Stop.
What? Like, holy shit. Like, right, he can... This is what gets me. People can rap that fast. I struggle to fucking read the lyrics. Never mind, like, talk that fast. Obviously, if you watch my videos, I can probably speak English as fucking as, you know, it's my first language, but... Holy shit. That was like... Like, that's just fucking amazing to me, like... I need to breathe for a second. Holy shit, my brain is physically can't fucking process what I just went through. Like, holy fuck. What? I mean, right. Okay, that it's obviously a song isn't there, but it says, man, stop looking at him. You see the fucking thing from Homicide or Logic Homicide. Yes. But initial thoughts, fucking, this is a song that I'm going to listen to. Like, I react to a lot of the songs, but I wouldn't listen to them again. But this is a masterpiece. Like, I never, ever, ever thought that, like, Eminem would feature someone that, like, I know, obviously, Juice WRLD was big, but I didn't know about him, because I'm not that much into the rap game. Like, you know, I like rap, but I'm not, like, invested into it. But, I mean, I respect him for that, Derek. I mean, that song is fucking phenomenal. Like, and I'm not exaggerating, and this is me being genuinely fucking honest. Like, holy shit. I've heard a song. What the fuck was it about? I can't even remember the fucking name of it. It was, he made a music video to it. I don't remember the name of it. But I mean, this album so far, what I've heard of it, this is the first time hearing Godzilla, but fucking me, this is like, oh. But yeah, I mean, sack the bars, but I mean, the amount of fucking, like, how quickly he can fucking rap, like, it's just mind-boggling to me. But yeah, that's just gonna be a fair day. If you want me to react to any more of his songs, like, or if you're into rap, and you're like, right, if you think that blows you away, listen to this here, fucker. Like, suggest people for me to listen to, because the more I get suggestions, the more listen to people. And I'm actually meant to, someone suggested to do someone or a reaction, but I forgot about that. So I'll do that next video, probably. But I mean, don't forget, comment what you thought of the song yourself. Like, I'd love to hear other people's opinions. Like the video. And subscribe. If you like my reactions, hit the notification bell, because I don't upload that much, but when I do, it's because I like the song itself. But yeah, I mean, that's just going to be it for today. I hope you all have a nice day. Have a good weekend, and just fucking bye.